get a win last night, that's huge for our confidence and building a notebook. You know, that's what we're trying to do, trying to build a notebook. Really happy with the way the late model went tonight, the way the racetrack was, and to start fifth and to get second. Maybe made the wrong tire choice, but dude, I just, this thing right here, man, I just can't say nothing about my grandpa. He just makes all the right calls at all the right times. He's just a genius on this thing, and I couldn't do it without him, and I couldn't do it without all these great people that are supporting me and behind me and all my great crew. Especially my cousin Colton, man. He's a genius on the sticks. He tells me the right thing to do. My dad is the same. I got two of the best signal guys in the world. I got to thank my mom for sitting up there and for selling my t-shirts. And I'll thank all you fans. They're mostly gone, but all the ones that's going to watch this, thank you for buying a shirt and supporting me. And I just can't thank all my sponsors. Valerie Chevrolet, man, Lance has stepped up big this year. Scott Sales out of Brownstown. Ryan, I can't thank you enough for anything you do for us. And just awesome night. I wish we could go racing tomorrow.
Tell you what, yeah, next week as well. 1,000 a win for Modern Bikes. Be back next week.
Man, it's up in there. I'm supposed to drive a sprint car again. It's no way out 40, but as good as this thing is, man, I think I need to go to that Friendship North Carolina race for 10,000 and try to go down there and take that money. But that's still up in there. I'm not sure either way. Either be in North Carolina or here around the sprint car to mop up.
Who's sprint car you're going to run?
The Hurst Brothers car again last year. It's just one of them deals. He's a good friend of mine, and it's just something I like doing. I like getting my feet wet in it, and trying it out is definitely different. It's a blast. I think everybody that calls themselves a race car driver should drive one of them things at least once. They're just unbelievable, and we'll see, but I'd really like to go to North Carolina.
Going to go mix it up with old Hoffman and Strickler and Taylor Hill, huh?
Those guys are going to be the guys to beat. Hoffman, Strickler, and all those guys are on point right now, and they're stuff fast. But I'm telling you, we really hit on something with this thing, and it's just unbelievable, unbelievably fast. And just can't thank that guy over there, man. My grandpa, Don Fleetwood. Without him at Dasco Racing, probably none of this would be possible.
All right.